Okay, what now? Doing another Now All Restaurants Are Taco Bell. Today, I'm doing the chicken quesarito. I've already done the beef, which was okay, and the steak quesarito, which is my absolute favorite item off of the Taco Bell menu. So today, I'm doing the chicken. And you can see it looks like all the other quesaritos, although a little bit flatter than normal, but that's just the workers, I think. And open it up, and it's got all of the yummy, although it doesn't look yummy, it probably doesn't look all that appetizing, blah, chicken, nacho cheese, sour cream, and it looks, there's rice in there. Anyway, if it's anything like the steak, then it's going to be top-notch. The beef was alright, but we shall see how chicken version of quesaritos play out. I have the sauce. Oh, and the sauce is the good old-fashioned, I'm a good listener. So, we shall see. A lot of cheese in that bite. So we're off to a good start. Got a hint of chicken in that bite. Kind of reminds me of the shredded chicken burrito, but with the I don't know the word I'm looking for. The quesaritos tortillas have their own texture to them, and it definitely plays a role in how it tastes, which is kind of weird, but it's true. And, I don't know, this works. I would say it's definitely not as awesome as the steak quesarito, but, it's better than the beef. So, yeah, it works for a quesarito. If you like quesaritos, and really, steak quesarito is the best thing. This is not a bad second place. I don't know if it's my second most favorite item on Taco Bell at all, but if I was going to get a quesarito, first it would be steak. And if they said, sorry, we're out of steak quesaritos, you can have chicken or beef, I would go with the chicken one. Because, I don't know, I think it's the cheese. Well, the beef one had cheese too. I don't know. There's just something about chicken and cheese that goes well together. So, yeah, not too bad. This is a pretty good little meal. It's not quite as filling as the steak one, but I'm not complaining. It is a little bit cheaper, and it's still pretty good. So that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you for watching, because YouTube without you would be yappy.